नहाने चले चले चलो
Hi, how are you all? Welcome back to Pre Cozy Corner and thanks so much for joining me. So this video will mostly be about Pari and Zara because I'll be grooming them today. I am using three kind of combs. One is for forward and backward combing so that all the loose hair comes out, and the second is a comb which has soft bristles for the sensitive skin areas like tummy where they have less hair. I know grooming includes bathing also, but since our bathroom is quite small, it gets quite messy to shoot a video in such a small space. However, if you really wish to have a small demo, I will definitely try, and do let me know in the comments. And this is the third comb, a basic one for the tail. It's like combing your knotted hair. Since Pari is a hairy dog, she has a lot of hair on her paws, which should be trimmed so that to avoid paw infection due to accumulation of dirt.
Girl, good girl, it's all done. It's all done, it's all done, it's all done.
Oh, she enjoys this part the most. Look how she's sleeping. A little final touch, and these are the products which I use. I will share the link in the description below.
You want some treat? You want some treat? Jump.
Good girl. Isn't her tail the prettiest? This is the most recommended product which I use. It's to remove the dog hairs from your clothes, and it's reusable after a wash. So now even Zara is also cleaned up. Since Zara has very small hair, I don't need as much time for her combing. I use a very soft brush which is also used while giving a bath for rubbing out dirt. For her also, I do the same technique of forward and backward combing. It is a must step so that all the loose hair comes out. While giving them a bath, I had this idea of making a painting of Pari and Zara and how adorable they look when they are having bath. Oh, she loves this part of combing her back hair.
Chicken. Biscuit. Come on.
There is another step of grooming which I like to do, but right now I need some rest after giving bath to two dogs. I will do the rest in the evening. As usual, the evening rituals, let's light up some candles. And it's time for some paw spa. This is a paw balm which I usually put after their bath because that's when their paws are soft. But today my back started hurting, so I had to do it in the evening. The reason I use this is to keep their paws soft. Our dogs don't wear shoes and their paws tend to get rough walking barefoot on the road. Just taking a little and rubbing it slowly on their paws, one at a time. This is the most relaxing time for Zara. Pari don't seem to enjoy it much.
Just look how cute are these photographs. This is a page on Instagram. And it's on the name of Whizzle Bits, if I'm not pronouncing it wrong. So I decided let's have a painting out of it, and I'm gonna keep that painting in the bathroom, and let's do it.
But first, let's make some drink. It's so hot in Delhi. I have almost finished my sketch. The idea which I had in my mind was with a lot of bubble and char. The reason why I checked out the Insta page is to see how the dogs look with a towel. Believe me, it took me a lot of time to think what to write in the caption for the painting. And now it's time for Pari and Zara's walk. They get really excited for a walk. The next morning, I started organizing my bathroom. The white shelf here is from Amazon. We didn't have any shelf in the bathroom, so we had to buy this, and it is such a great product. The first way of personalizing my bathroom is by keeping the useful things handy. I have segregated my hand towels and face towel. Of course, the tissue rolls are important, and our face steamer, because we use it on a daily basis. And the second way is by keeping separate organizers for Sumit, mine and dog products. It is the best way for those who have small bathrooms. These are the products I use for dogs, and the one which I am cleaning is basically a dirt rubbing gloves.
So I finished my sketch yesterday. It looks cute. I have come to the balcony to work on it. It's been a while that I haven't worked on my balcony. It's because it's quite hot lately. But it rained yesterday and it's a bit breezy today. I thought I'll take the advantage and do the rendering in the balcony. And I have another development in the balcony. That's this shelf, which basically came along with the shelf in the bathroom. And I wanted to use it here so that, you know, I work here a lot. It's quite easy for me to work here with a height here. And I don't have the long leg chairs, which you would have seen in the cafes and the bars. And a lot of people use it for the painting and stuff. I will buy it, but not right now since it's a lockdown. And till then, I'm going to use my plastic chair, which you would have seen it already in the video before. There are cute birds flying over here. I wish I could show you guys. I think that's the reason I love to work here.
The birds kept coming back again and again. I started with the wet on wet technique as usual for the background. Sorry guys, I had to film this. They were such a great company. Also, please take a moment to subscribe the channel if you have not done it already, and a big thumbs up will be really great. The light doesn't fall here, so it's going to be a darker shade of blue. And now giving a texture for the towel. I always find it difficult to render Zara's sketch. I chose a purple color for Pari's towel since she has one. They just spotted a monkey. I don't forget to hydrate myself even when I'm busy. This way of working is just so much comfortable than how I used to sit before. The painting is almost done. Let's put it in the frame and see how it looks. But first, the droplets. Ta-da! That's the third step of personalizing my bathroom. I know, it's quite a height for me. This is the final look. I hope you enjoyed this one. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!